So in the beginning, we had 200 over needs, right? And that was just huge to grapple with. But we using the first round, we quickly narrowed it down to about 57. So in round one, we used two factors, one subjective and one objective. The subjective factor was just personal preference, and we gave it a weighting of about 70%. And the objective factor was incidence, and we have different scorings for that. So if it's above 100,000 incidents per year, we actually have a bit of 4. And if it's and then different stages, say for example 50,000, we have 3, and then 10,000 is 2, and then less than 100 is 1, for example.
So we looked at how each of the needs scored, right? And we decided on the cutoff based on the slopes. And so this plot shows the rate of change of the score in the need. And you can see that there are clear breakpoints.
So in round two, we used a little bit more complicated equation.
We decided that we want it to be purely objective.
Basically, we added on 4 more objective factors. They are market size, patient impact, provider impact, and technical feasibility. And on top of that, we actually grouped them up into blue sky, mixed and incremental needs, and each of them got different weightages. Depending on the different how important we thought that these were, the factors were in for each of these needs.
Then we added up all the scores from the round one score and each of the factors from the round two scores and times the weighing factors and come up with the final score for round two.
As we keep adding more and more factors into the equation, the subjective proportion really decreases quite dramatically. We are really trying to use the information, facts, to back our needs up, to decide on the real on the need that we really want to work on.
You can see this is the plot after round two, two rounds of screening, filtering, and then you can see like how the needs nicely fitted into all the three baskets. And then we decided that we will take somewhere the cut point, which makes sense when you see like a huge drop, a huge gap between the two needs. And for the blue sky, we see like huge drop after the second one, and the incremental is here. You can see a clear band here, and the mix will be here. And then as a group, we decided that this will be the nice point for us to have a combination of top needs from all the three baskets, and that's how we come down to our top 18 needs after round two. When we come down to round three, we added in one more objective factor, which is the needs met, and for this one, we also make a scoring system from 1 to 4. 1 being there's a lot of solutions available in the market, and 4 being there's no effective solutions in the market.
So here we weighted each of for blue, mixed, and incremental, just a weightage of 1, so an equal weightage. And actually, after this, we plotted the graph again. From 18, we actually cut it down to 8, and we decided that the cutoff point would be here, where there's a slight drop in the scorings.
So for round 4, the main question was to know how well these diseases are understood in literature, because we didn't want to go after a problem that's not so well understood, because it's going to be hard to formulate concepts for problems that are not well understood. So the main consideration in round 4 was to look at the pathophysiology understanding, and again we ranked it 4 to 1 based on how well it was understood in literature.
On top of that, we actually also presented all these top 8 needs to the surgeons that we actually followed. So that way we got feedback from them.
You can see that there's a nice drop here again. So we got our top 3 here, because between 3 and 4 there's quite a huge drop in the scoring for the needs.
The needs filtering process can be really, really overwhelming at the beginning. But along the way, we realized that the more systematic you are throughout the process, the more confident you feel at the end of the stage.
So we spent a month in the immersion process, and we spent many countless nights doing the filtering. Actually, in fact, we spent way more time doing the filtering than observation. And we finally cut down to the number of needs, top 3 needs, because we are very comfortable with.
So now we are quite excited to move forward.